Hi again, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing fine. So, today I want to show you another pair of Bokusi shoes. And I did mention that from my last video. Now, this one is really cute. Let me go ahead and pull it out. It's a multicolor, and I really can't find anything to wear to go with these shoes, so I thought, hey, I'll just go with darker color since, you know, dark matches with everything anyway. So here's what the shoes look like. Very shiny, well, shimmery, and like I said, it's multicolor with the snakeskin print. Now, if you notice, it's kind of almost look like the Silkite style. From the cut right here, if this was a little bit lower cut, then it would probably, you know, kind of almost there. But the heel is really nice, isn't it? So, on the website, you can go ahead and request either you want a tan sole or a red sole. So, currently I am wearing the Christian Louboutin Silkite, and these are the 120. So, let me go ahead and put these shoes down, and so you can see the comparison. Well, isn't the color gorgeous? I love it. So, you may notice that it is a little bit big on me. So, this one is the same. So, if you order something from Bokusi, I might recommend to go a half size smaller. Well, if you were a size 5 like me. But they also have a shoe chart in there, so you might wanna, you know, go ahead and measure your feet and see how that goes, you know. Well, but I do like the shoes. It is pretty stylish. Love the heel.
Love.
Well, everyone, what do you think of these shoes? I think it's really pretty and sexy. Also, they do have a lot of choices of colors, so. I forgot to mention the dress that I'm wearing. This is from Shein, and it is like spandex, well, kind of like a faux leather dress. And if you notice, it is also a snakeskin print. The nylon that I'm wearing is the Marilyn brand, except today I am wearing the thigh high. It holds really good on your thigh. It doesn't slip down, so it's pretty nice. And the wide lace is pretty strong. Okay, everybody, well, that's it for today. I would like to thank Bukosi again for giving me the chance to review their shoes. I do like them, and they are pretty well done and pretty nice. And also, I will go ahead and drop down the links below for their website. There's also a code there, Camille, for 10%. So if I were you, you should try their shoes. Okay. If you also like fashions, more dresses to see, and leather, stuff like that, visit my Patreon. Alright, and if you are new also, subscribe if you like my videos. Push that notification button so you'll know if I have new videos coming up. Okay, everybody, bye for now. Please stay safe and well.